What you call yourself is who you are.
Say, I'm a star. Say, I am a star.
For the fact that you have not started shining does not mean that you are not a star.
Think about it now.
Nobody sees stars right now. Right now, you can't see a star. Things must be dark for a star to shine.
If you go outside now,
it doesn't mean that stars are not there.
In the midst
of darkness is when your stardom is needed.
You don't.
If you go outside, stars, you can't see any star, but they are there. Let darkness come, you see them shining.
Your challenges are to bring
your shining. They are not meant for you to be quiet.
So when you see things
so dark, be so excited that I'm about to shine again. I'm about to shine again. I'm about to shine again. Instead of sitting down and crying, that's nonsense.
When you see darkness looming,
see shining coming. Stars don't cry to shine. Darkness is what you need to face.
Situations
are meant to reveal the star in you.
Nobody needs a star now
because everything is bright. Challenges sharpens you for shining.
So don't get discouraged. Don't get fed up.
Don't get disturbed. Don't get frustrated. Get excited because it is a moment of shining.
Say amen. Say, it's a moment of shining.